I love my Sour Patch Kids. How good, tasty. Oh, so sour and so sweet. Hello everyone, this is CPixel721. And welcome you to my next video of Splatoon 3 Next Order. Last time I gave up too quickly. But I also realized, one, I won't get any more keys until I change my palette, so let's use a different palette. Alright, let's use Agent 4. And we already get upgrades. Okay, like before, but I believe the bosses may be different this time. If each palette gives you a different set of bosses and sometimes rewards, then maybe, just maybe. Then let's try. Splat damage. Ah.
Yep.
The more health I get, the better for me. Alright, I don't have the roll. Okay, poison ink. So quiet about the gelatins bugging us. I'm bored. Let's go back to the elevator. You are one hyperactive teenager slash child slash I don't know what's... Feel by moving or... Okay, yeah. Oh. There we go. Okay, lucky bomb drops. Got some ink. This is the one normal splat zone I would probably need to take. Oh, heck no. Ew. I also like how, like, the names of each floor is named like a file. Okay, maybe I should look up what the difference between bonuses are exactly. So bonus or random. And if it's too hard, I'm just going to go. Don't use your... Yeah, that's a definitely no. I lose, you know, for... Yeah, I learned for the fact that if I use a main weapon on this type of level, then I will lose points. And... Oh... That's what I mean by suspense. Okay, 1 second. Okay, then I guess. Forget this, forget. Nah, I can't do this. Like, I gotta go back using... This is... Okay, let's just see what I can get earn. Well, let's see what boss it is. Uh-oh, this. Oh no. Yeah. Okay, that was just luck. Ha! Ha! Did it! Mine! And we got a key! Awesome! Good to be on the other side of the 10th floor. That's one milestone down? Very nice. Yeah, but we still got plenty more floors to go, so keep on the foot on the gas. Unless I want to kill a whale, I need some more lives since I messed up the few times. Enjoy it. Yep. If you say use, I use a diff. Let's see what the bonus is. I'll move Octoling form. All right. I think I messed up the reading. I need some running speed in my shoes. Yep. Oh, finally. Oh, so that's a lucky bomb. No. Okay, so bonus means you get a special requirement to get you more points, and or to get you as chips, or endangered means you have a great disadvantage. Okay, let's. Meant to say it been a while, Ark. You bring that up now, but you're right. I don't think we've spoken since before your assignment to the Octavo unit. This is back when Maria lived in the Octoland, right? Right. That was about 8 years ago, wasn't it? 8 years. Is it really been that long? Yo, I bet you have tons of fun Maria story I never heard. Come on, give me a scoop, Ark. Pearl, no! Ooh. Okay, let's see. Sticky ink. Double heal. That was quick. Oh man, they followed my scent. Okay. Right, righteous. Oh, I remember this stage now. Yep. Yep. Okay. There we go. Okay. Vending machine, vending machine. To cry. I hate quiet. We made the floor trying, but we can't stop here. We keep pushing onward. They could be up against a wall here, so be careful, you two. There's maybe a new boss, or the same boss. Hard to tell. Okay, no, it's a completely different one. What a giant ball thing. Watch yourself, 8. Pinging. Okay, that's a no. There's even more bumpers now? I did not know that. Oh. Here we go, final checkpoint. Oh, wow. But I can't tell if it was annoying when it was charging right at us or rolling away. Me too. Hey, Pearl, what, you were both so cool just now. We don't back down. We track down and rock clowns to reclaim Maria's hack world town. I mean, members. No, funny thing is, I thought Pearl would not be useful, but when you get her upgrades, she is very useful. That should be at the end of the fight. I'm looking forward to it. Using the vending machine. Interesting, you said hack will let you change the selection. Ask me outside, okay? The Spiral. Yet no. Oh, kind of lucky how the elevator color is starting getting eerie. Yeah, the color is actually eerie. And hard to catch. Darn it. Okay, my battery died. Found it. Okay, amen. Oh, vending machine. Why have I seen that vending machine before? Okay. Ouch. Okay, yeah. They want to know what to do. Oh no! Yeah, this is it for me. I'm starting to realize what that creepy looking thing is for. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Okay. Yeah. This run's pretty good, huh? Feels like we're gonna be getting close now. You're right, we're almost to the top floor. Oh yeah, shouldn't be long before we get this wrap up. Then we can go back to the world tour. Off the hook, was it? I'm eager to get out of here so I can catch up on your app. That sign is thick. It's tight. Per the disclaimer first, cause you've been known to blow minds. We still have a few shows left on tour. You and A are more than welcome to come see one. I think about it, though. I mean flying. Though it be flying. Never been on a plane before. Almost worse. One more to go. Yeah. finish. Please don't make a challenge. Oh, wait, right. Okay. No, oh, oh. Okay, just need to hurry. No, forget this. Well, at least I made it up to 25. No, 27. Oh, crap, one. Did I have I can do next time? Well, let's see. Mia Diary. So we got a new luck every time we beat a boss with a new palette. The next bar run, why don't we try a palette we don't have keys for? Oh, Silver! Silver is graceful and elegant. Yeah, I guess. I just sometimes when I'm talking to Fry. Is this something we're talking about? I can feel Shiver's eyes boring holes in me. Really, huh? Can't say I never noticed that. And then let's see what we can upgrade this time. And then maybe weaker enemies. Sprinkler. Okay, next time will be different. Thank you guys for watching this video. Like this video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. And see you guys next time. Bye.